Hey all, welcome back to Pray Guys. Now I did some research and I think I'm going to get lost in this game, but here's hoping I don't. So anyway, enjoy the video. See you at the end.
Scanning target. No alien material detected.
Good morning, Talos. As a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly physicals during their stay aboard Talos 1. Dr. DeVries promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.
Thank you. Integrated circuit found.
Station tech starts here. Lab equipment, special parts requests, prototypes. We should be able to fix your looking glass terminal from Dr. Calvino's workshop.
Are you on your way?
On my way where?
Octavia, didn't you see the alert? We're supposed to muster.
Listen, it's really sweet that you're worried about me, but we've had alerts before, and I've got three more of these glorified vacuum cleaners to fix before my shift is over. Oh, make that four. Someone dropped off another. God, these things are junk.
I don't think this is a drill, Octavia. I'm sending you the code. Please, come to the escape pods right now.
Calvino probably has a key card. You can locate him, or what's left of him, with the security roster.
Dr. Thorstein?
Where are you?
Machine shop. I was just... I heard an explosion.
Forget that. Grab whatever you can and get to my office. We're evacuating.
What? What should I...
Neuromods. Exotic material. Just hurry. Meet me in my office.
Yes, sir.
And bring a glue gun.
Thank you.
adjustment required. Requesting new operator.
Hello, are you here for an appointment? Diagnosing, no trauma or illnesses detected. I'm afraid there's nothing I can do for you, unless you're interested in medical trivia or a joke.
Disintegrated circuit found new instructions. Volume application of high velocity plasma and compressed gas. Disintegrated circuit found new instruction. Error code accessed. Manufacturing defect. Disintegrated circuit found new instructions.
airlock has a manual seal you'll have to disengage before you can spacewalk. While engineered as a safety measure, it's irrelevant when the enemy is already inside the station. If you do go out there, I wouldn't stray far. The Typhon may have spread to the exterior. And remember, other airlocks you find will have to be opened from the inside first. Last thing, you don't have a propulsion system for your suit yet. You'll need one to maneuver.
Oh boy, I did got lost, no clue of what I am doing, so I got a lot of editing to do with this one, 63 minutes of gameplay, but anyway, this is it guys, I hope you enjoyed it, take care, good night and bye bye.